For this life I'm living, how it makes no sense to them. She's perfect for me. They will never get it. Picture me and forget it. Cause all my cutties running with me, and they see what I see. This is the life for me. Yo, welcome back. It's your boy Canoe here. You know we back at it again. Hey, if you're new to the channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Make sure you hit that little bell next to it too, and turn on your notification to let you guys know when I drop a new video. You know what I mean? But other than that, let's get into it. This video right here we're about to react to, Lakers and Thunders. Let's get it. Let's watch what's going on, what's happening. You know what I mean? Let's go.
Our Thursday night doubleheader, we're at Chesapeake Energy Arena in Oklahoma City. And their last game is this tonight in Atlanta. Certainly one of their worst.
LeBron ain't back here. So let's get it.
Simply communicating. They should be okay.
Lonzo with the ball. Nice pass. Let's go.
How about that? NBA steal. Is it either starting?
Paul George.
Nice. This is a quiet guy.
Steal. Turns it over. Aliyoop. Adam with it. Put it down. Let's get it.
Four assists, two steals. Westbrook. With three. Sets it up. This is Ferguson.
Let's go.
23% from downtown.
Oh, man.
Ingram. Pass the ball there. Oh, wow. Yes, pass the ball. There you go. Let's get it.
See Ingram telegraphing that play. Everybody knew he was going to throw it up. Next time, maybe should look for the layup first.
Oh, beautiful.
There you go.
Table, and while he's making great progress, and he's ahead of schedule on his rehab, he's not going to rush it back.
Kuzma.
He knows. He's right.
With offensive rebounding, they lead the NBA.
Ooh, nice pass, Westbrook, all day. Let's go, Westbrook. Ooh, miss. Lonzo with that dime. Let's get it, Lonzo.
Double gets it out. Westbrook quickly to the corner. Here's Ferguson for three.
Damn, Thunder up by 30. Durant with it. Durant. Ooh.
Zubat says, come on.
Oh, nice. Nice pass there. Oh, Ingram. Ingram.
Ooh.
Oh, Pope with the side step.
Shot clock down to three.
Beasley. Take it.
And score. Not commit a foul, not even an offensive foul. In that first
oh wow, Madison wide open.
Throw,
what a defense that, guys. Lakers, let's go.
The 7-for-11 now. Beasley. And Stevenson has just checked in. Gets a down low. Nice play and a Hart.
That's nice.
Hart. To make sure guys understand what he wants them to do.
There you go, Hart.
There you go. Stuck to his hip.
All the way, all the way. Oh!
Hart fires for three and hits. Carter's back.
He just ran into a brick wall. Kuzma, turn around.
Got the hop, but not able to finish.
Yeah, Kuzma had that back. He would pass that one.
Whoa, Westbrook.
Hit that three outside the corner.
Reports that Luke Walton was in trouble with the possibility of
Paul George. Paul George.
Afar, it appears that Luke has done a solid job at a very tough spot.
There you go.
Hitting a situation of the Warriors went 39-4 under Luke Walton.
Ooh.
5 from 3-point land. We're tied at 56. Wagner hits the
freaking coach. What he thought the biggest difference for Paul George was this year, and he said, understanding.
Ingram with the pass. That's what I like to see. Lonzo corner.
Lonzo ball from the
Lonzo ball. Let's go. Dropping him. Lonzo.
Deep three and hits. That's a.
Let's go.
Chris Webber. Howdy LaForest. Westbrook hits. George. Played by Paul. Here's George. Starting lineup because of the injury.
There we go.
Kuzma.
Kuzma. Lonzo. Three.
Nothing but net. Lonzo, there you go. Pass. Uh-oh. Showtime. Oh.
Foul line. Back tap by Adams, so they keep it alive. George for the deep three. Yes. Ball defending on Westbrook. Shoots for three. Three-point range.
Look at, oh, Kuzma.
For three. Ingram pops it out. Kuzma open for three.
Wide open.
Against the Detroit Pistons. He's now 5 for 6 from three-point land. George.
Oh, hang in there.
Westbrook on the drive. Westbrook with the steal. And puts it down.
He made him miss a little comeback and dunk it. He's like, no. Let's go.
Oh, you almost had 2 point guards run into each other. What do you know? Turned into it.
Looking for Noel.
Corner. Loose ball sliding everywhere. Kuzma right under. Nice pass.
An open man and
look at it.
Look at that Laker bench taking responsibility.
Thank you. Kuzma with it. Split him.
Look how he missed his fourth quarter gets underway.
Ooh.
Stevenson
all the way.
Here we go.
13 on twos. Patterson, catch and shoot.
Foul.
Yes. Lost it.
Let's go. Uh-oh. Corner.
Yes. Beasley spinning his way.
Ooh.
Zubac gets to it. There's that short hook.
Nice rebound.
77 and 78. They lost in the finals.
Lonzo.
To the Bullets. Actually, all three teams lost in the finals. 105.
Let's go 105, 108.
In the fourth quarter. Adams.
There you go, Adam. Strong really
glass, but George keeps it alive.
Paul George, Westbrook, pull it.
To shoot the three. Adam hits. From 3 point land, but just 2 for 15.
You guys get it that this year's West Coast is no longer a dunker. He ain't dunking no more like they used to.
The Lakers have Lonzo. A little bit of better balance. 40 points in Kuzma. The paint. And Kuzma. He's getting hot.
Another triple-double.
Let's go.
Quietly averaging a triple-double for the season.
Nice pass.
Here in Oklahoma.
Lonzo. Lonzo with the ball.
By Adam, sets it up again.
There you go.
Zubac.
Let's go. 1 minute. 1 minute.
Shot clock.
Let's see.
Around Adams to the bucket.
Five seconds. Let's go. 5 seconds. Let's go. Foul. He was foul. Oh. Let's go. No pressure. Let's go. Made all three of them. All right, man. Let's go. Kuzma with it. Fade away. OT. Let's go overtime. Lonzo deep.
Yes.
Ooh.
Offensively.
Kuzma whips it.
Lonzo with it.
Straight down the lane. Went to the
ooh, nice.
Entire repertoire from Lonzo Ball. George too strong.
Oh, wow.
Here's Ferguson for three. Yes. Kuzma's hit 7 from downtown. This time pulls up for the short range. By for 43.
Ooh, nice crossover.
Crossover. Westbrook pops it out.
Nice.
5 seconds to go. And Grant knocks down him. At a 35 seconds, 6 on the shot clock. Zubac for Ingram, and he has it.
After all those assists, let's go. Ingram.
Oh,
Kuzma. Ingram. Foul.
That will wrap it. Lakers
outscore
the Thunder 16-6. in overtime.
Let's go. Big win for the Lakers. Overtime.
Doing it for a second straight game with LeBron James out with that.
Without LeBron. So, we just finished watching that game right there, Lakers versus Thunder. Biggest thing that I told you guys from my last video that I challenge you guys to, you can go ahead and watch, that I drop about the Lakers. When I call out Ingram, he needs to pass more. Now he's dropping dimes. Are you telling me I'm wrong? You know what I mean? Now he's dropping dimes. My boy got 11 assists in this game. And they came out with a big old W. You know what I mean? That's all it is. What I wanted, like, this highlight, I'm watching it, you're watching it, the game too. That's how the Lakers should be playing. That's how the coach wants the Lakers to play. That way right there. Everybody assisting. You know what I mean? Not just one person having the ball and be a ball hug. Okay? Okay, I know that coach and stuff like that. But I know you guys don't have LeBron, but you guys have enough talent, Lakers, around to win games. If you guys doing this without LeBron James, imagine when you guys get LeBron James back. You know what I mean? It's going to be more, you know what I mean? I still believe you guys are going to go head up with Golden State up for the West Conference. Yes, I'm talking about that right now at this time of the season. But other than that, Thunder, nice show. But, you know, you guys had the lead in the beginning. I don't know what happened. You guys started missing shots. But they're another playoff team too, so they're not out either. But Westbrook, I need to see that aggressive Westbrook. Like this year so far, Westbrook, I haven't seen Westbrook, dunking that much anymore. I don't know if he's getting old or what's going on with Westbrook, you know what I mean? Now he's shooting more, which is good. I don't mind him, you know what I mean? But you know, everybody likes that old Westbrook, aggressive, dunking on people, you know what I mean? I don't know. But forget all that and all that, but y'all know what I mean anyways. But it's your boy Canoe, and I'm out.